We have some exciting news for you today. Today we are releasing Restate 1.2. This release includes two big announcements: distributed deployments and a UI. Restate helps you build resilient applications with a simple programming model. You can use it for microservices orchestration, like an e-commerce application, async task scheduling, like recurring payments, flexible workflows, for example AI agents, and also for transactional event processing. But in order to make all of this work, Restate itself needs to be resilient, scalable, and highly available. Let's have a look together with Till, co-founder and engineering lead, at how Restate 1.2 makes this possible.
Hi, I'm Till. Let's dive right in with a demo of high availability. You can now run Restate in a high available setup. It uses active-active deployments that replicate data instantly across nodes for fast failovers. Even with some nodes down, clients can keep sending requests to the other nodes, and our system is still available. We've put a lot of effort into making Restate easy to deploy, operate, and scale. If you've tried it before, you know it runs as a single binary. No need for databases, queues, or extra dependencies. To deploy a cluster, just run the same binary on multiple nodes, even across AZs or regions. We can start with a single node and scale up by adding more. As you see, Restate keeps processing incoming requests while scaling up. The step is reconfiguring the server on the fly to start replicating across all nodes. And that's it. We've scaled from a single node deployment to a cluster. Now, let's take a closer look at how this works with Ahmed, Restate's system design lead.
Hi, I'm Ahmed. Let's take a look at Restate's design. Restate is a purpose-built database for durable execution, built on a distributed log and consensus algorithms. It has a tiered architecture: a distributed log for fast appends and primary durability, data tables for storing invocations, state, and timers in embedded database called RocksDB, and object store or persistent volumes for storing RocksDB snapshots. Most data stays in the object store, so Restate only needs to keep a few minutes of data, allowing clusters to scale and recover quickly. This makes it efficient for both cloud and on-premise environments. The design also enables fine-grained scaling and disaggregation. You can configure which roles run on which nodes and scale them independently, whether you need more computing power or storage capacity. There is a lot to say about the design of Restate, so check out our blog to learn more.
Now let's move on to our second big announcement of today, the UI. Applications often consist of multiple services and components, and requests flow from one to the other. Debugging failing requests across all these components is challenging. That's why we're adding a graphical UI, giving you a visual way to manage, navigate, and debug your Restate applications. Our lead design engineer, Nick, will walk us through the most important parts of the UI.
Hi there, I'm Nick. Let's have a look at what you can do with the UI. The UI gives you a clear view of how requests move through your application. You can see which requests are failing, the error messages, the journal of all the actions done so far, and where they are running. Sometimes you know there is an issue but aren't sure which invocation to check. For example, let's figure out why the signup process for user ID 2 hasn't completed. With the UI, you can query and filter invocations to find what you need. In this case, we see that the execution is still waiting for the user to click the email confirmation. The UI also helps with version. You can register new versions of your application, check which versions exist and where they are running, filter running invocations by deployment ID to see if a deployment has drained. Once drained, you can delete the deployment directly from the UI. And those are just a few things the UI can do. The Restate UI comes bundled with the Restate server. Just follow the quick start and you will find it running on localhost support 97T.
Those are the two major features in Restate 1.2. Go try it out yourself. Check the links in the comments and let us know what you think.